Hey guys! Today will be a nice and quick video. I will try and keep it short and sweet. I've only got a few things to say, so I will begin now. Firstly, you can probably tell that I have changed my background yet again. The weather around my house or in my suburb is constantly changing, the lighting is constantly changing, and as a result, I have to keep on changing the places that I film just to get a better lighting. This is my room, as you can probably tell, but yeah, I'm in a really good mood because it's like really, really sunny outside and it hasn't been properly sunny and like actual spring kind of weather in a long time. So next thing is that I finally reached 500 subscribers. Well, I can't really say finally because I've only been here for like, what, less than a month, literally less than a month, and I've already hit 500 subscribers. So thank you so much. I'm so grateful, so shocked, so surprised. Next thing, I got, as you guys know, I do a lot of online shopping purely because in Australia, product prices are ridiculous, like actually ridiculous. There's a car going by. Okay, I just want to look like I'm talking to myself because I'm facing the road. Anyway, where was I? Yeah, so I do a lot of online shopping because makeup in Australia is just really overpriced compared to where most of you guys live in America. So I bought this lipstick. I have never heard of the brand before, but I saw swatches on the internet and it looked gorgeous, so I bought it. And it is the Barry M lip paint in 147. It's a UK brand, so maybe that's why I haven't heard about it, but I'm not sure of the colour. I forgot what it was called on eBay. I got it off eBay for about $10. And I nicked the top of it. Anyway, so that's what it looks like. And as you can probably guess, I'm wearing it right now. And I love it. So that's what it looks like. It kind of reminds me of the lipstick that I have by Inoxa in Coral Kiss. Probably, anyway, yeah. And that's the Barry M one. Inoxa one has goldish kind of reflexes in it though, so, and the Barry M one doesn't, but yeah, I love this lipstick. I thought it was going to be a little bit too dark for me. It looked a lot lighter in the photos, but I'm still perfectly happy with it. And yeah, it was only $10, so thumbs up. That's good. That's pretty much it. I'm probably freaking you guys out because I'm in a really hypo mood, but better than me sitting here doing a boring video, so there you go. Yeah, so last thing, just thanks again, love you guys, and I hope you enjoyed this, and if you haven't subscribed already, please do, because I will love you even more than I already do. I need to go. Bye guys. And this is my little dog, Harry. Say hello, Harry.